Okay, so here we have another scoliosis patient. She's a girl born in 1978, and we can see that she has a massive left rotation at the lower lumbar, and then mid thoracic to upper thoracic, this, we have this huge convexity in the on the right side. And so when we look at the neck, this is very it's very big convexity also. And when we look at, take a look, a closer look, there's the convexity on this side, and then it rotates slightly the other way. And when we take a look at the side view, we see that she has between grade 2, grade 3 arthritic, because the bones are degenerating, because she has complete reverse curve. So we've just started, yesterday was her first session, her first adjustment. So this is going to be a process where it can take anywhere from 6 months to a year to try to correct it, and maybe in some cases it might even take longer. So we'll show you how we're going to adjust her, and so you can see right now we have her on abdominal suspension. Closer, you can see here on this side it's massive, because the muscles here are fiery, because it's trying to stabilize the spine. So her spine once again goes somewhat like this on the left, and then goes to the right, and then goes like that. Okay, so you can feel. So what we're going to do is we're always going to vibrate on the concave side. Start with distracting her. And you can feel, look at the rib cage right over your eyes. The muscles are firing. Pressure always on the convex side. Okay, just stop it. Okay. So now we're going to flex right on the lower convex side. As we flex, we're going to drop it. That will cause an inflammatory response, and it will get the nervous system to proprioceptions, because that's what we're working with. We're working with the nervous system. Scoliosis is not a muscle problem. It's not a bone problem. It's a nervous system problem. The nervous system has been poisoned. Okay. So work with ball drops right here.
traction. Drop her slightly so we can take advantage of the other drop. Good. Multiple drops here because of this huge deviation right there. Good. So now I'm going to drop just a couple of times here to open up those lower discs. Good. Move up the table and we're going to do an angle release.
The tape's down.
Okay, relax. You're good. Put the edge release now. Good. Okay. Table down. Move up, please.
Nahoru.
Good.
Na bok. You're going to go. Ne, rovně dolů.
Rovně dolů, ano.
Tak. A trošku dolů, celá se posunout, trošku celá.
Výborně, jo. Výborně pro krční páteř.
Trošku uvolně, tak se uvolněte, tak.
Tak, výborně, jo.
Já vám ten moc podobat.
Ok, výborně. Ok, this is an action adjustment for re-establishing the curve of the spine, because especially at that C3, C4, I know it hurts a little bit. Excellent. Okay. Tento strano nahoru.
Tak, na bok. Yeah. Don't put it too high. That's too high for her. She's smaller. Mami na pravý. A little bit lower.
So as we look at the neck, on the left side she's got that rotation right over here. That's where we're going to work on it. Just going to plop it right over here. Yes. That's an excellent adjustment right there. So now we have to work this lower portion, lower convexity. So right here, this is the hip right here. So I'm grabbing it right. That's the hip, dropping it. Very good. Okay, so now we're going to get the sacrum. No. Stay here. We'll teach you. That's it. So, gotta contact the sacrum right here. And drive it down. Good, excellent. Okay, other side.
Na druhou stranu, na bok.
Biscomia. Now this is what we need to do. We need to try and, because it's right here, it's this whole big. Yeah, we need to drive it down. Good. So just gently contacting even on the ribs over here. Bring it down. This side is going to be C1. Good one. Good.
Na záda.
Záda. Now we're just going to just gently distract her. I can feel that reverse curve. So we're just going like this with my hands, at the bottom, in the middle, and at the top. Checking the sagittal suture in the back, just pressing on the spot right there to get also the brain to get rush nutrients up there and reprogram the nervous system. That's the neck. I'm going to take the C3, C4 area up here, just like close that way, very good. Now we're gonna take this at the C6, C7 area. That's gonna be more of a spinous push. Let's see right there. Okay, just maintain and then just that. Excellent. Okay. Now comes the final adjustments. So for the lower, we're going to the left. That's it. Right. That's it. Sorry, I'm right there. Now there is one more that we can do. Okay. For the upper right here, because there's a massive rotation right there. So I'm just gonna put my hand right here. This is the spinous process. I'm gonna put it right over here. Okay. Keep on tight. I'm gonna go that way. Okay. That's it. Okay. Good. That's it. It just came right just like that.
It seems you have to do.
Yeah.